Hastings providing for Tor. Ball playing for Luke Brooks. Too lucky here. Looks strong and gets the offload. And it comes to Brooks. Must score! Do score! Mamalo! Tigers on the board! The ball movement just too much for the Storm, and it's Ken Mamalo who gets the Tigers on their way.
Great start for the West Tigers. Out on that left-hand side, the Melbourne Storm just seem to be short. That's a couple of times they've been caught out. It's Hastings, 12 through the middle. Luke Brooks releases early. Tuolangi, tremendous job. So too Brooks over the top. Big Ken Mamalo. Well, he gets the Tigers first. And it's a great start from the West Tigers.
And he had some support there from Kenny Gravitz, the kick man.
Of Kenny Mamalo, who outjumps Remus Smith, and the Tigers extend their lead. Pinpoint kick for Brooks.
Joe! On the way, on the way!
Here goes David Nofaluma out the back, picked up well along the ground there by Hastings. He gets it over to Brooks, now it's been safe half, and they're going to score a try. Mamalo can go on! Oh, Ken! Ken, did you get it down? I think he did.
Passing raid to the left. Nice ball, that one. Really good ball, this one. Laurie gets in behind Mamalo, who's a really good finisher. You can put him down right or left-handed on right or left side of the field.
Seafar plucked that out of the sky. Everyone just assumed it was going over the top of his head. And that's how he got behind the Knights' defence line.
Yeah, he got it.
Try
on him. Oh, Ken Mamalo!
Oh, that's cruel.
Oh, Kenny. He's tried everything, Ken, and he's jacked a try in the last minute.
You can see they're trying to sniff something. But Mulitalo just found the left hand of Ken Mamalo. There's definitely space here. Ken put his hand in the lucky jar. And he come up with a big cookie.
Oh, well, at least it's something. At least it's not a donut.
Brooks and dummy. Oh, trouble. The underarm. They're in again, the Tigers. They just won't be denied this afternoon.
Take a lead run on Mitchell Moses, but it's great skill down this left-hand side. Hastings again. Watch this, barking instructions. He drags Dane Loring with him. There's Roberts on his inside. And the catch and pass from Loring to Mamalo was timely. He did well to drag in Simonson. And it's Gutherson lunge. Mamalo reeled back into the side late. The try confirmed.
Here it is.
The Tigers.
It is. Now it comes out to that side. Brooks holding it up. Now there's trouble. Time. The ball gets there. They attack South Run. They are rewarded quickly.
A couple of times down that side, but it's just been the rushing defence of Campbell Graham and Josh Bansour that have cut things off. Stafford Toa does a great job, as well as the inside men just go through their process. It was a great ball out to Toa from Luke Brooks, and that created space for Kenny Mamalo.
This is intense pressure on Canterbury here. Off Ngawi and Little Hastings. Overlap Madden Naden. It's a fun finish. The Tigers are sprinting from everywhere. Kenny Boy in the corner. The Tigers have their third.
Beautiful hands from Marlow as he dives on down in this left-hand corner. But as his play unfolds, it's good combination work and good silky hands there to get Marlow in the corner from Naden.
Madden to work the scrum, 36 seconds to go. Hastings swings round to the left, goes out the back. Here comes Kevin Marlow again. The one-arm stretch. He sends the drummers into the fence. He sends the chairs into the fence. Bottom line, he's scored again. Has it been happening down in that corner?
Again, set play, time to organise and orchestrate the set. Jackson Hastings sells the dummy to the right-hand side, swings out with his fullback to the left, and it's the line of Luke Garner, inside shoulder on Avarillo, that condenses the line, gives Toa space and time out the back, and Ken Mamalo, for his second try, has finished his backline move perfectly.
Leilua goes to Hastings. Across the field, chance for Naden, taps it backwards, great play, Laurie gives it to Mamalo, he'll lose the ball! He went, to put it down, it looked like it was coming away.
This was beautiful from the Tigers, and it was a play that they rolled out at Magic Round. There's the kick across field from Hastings, look at the work there from Naden, beautiful. Laurie straight out to Mamalo, and the ball in the big left mitt, he slams it down, you've gone off.
No doubt
at all.
Never a problem, Mick.
South Sydney, they are shell-shocked here. The West Tigers, after a mountain of possession early for South, the Tigers have gone bang, bang, two tries in as many minutes.
Hastings, Brooks, here's Laurie.
Beautiful.
Mamalo digs for the corner. He reaches out and gets there again. Ken Mamalo would not be denied. Forget the 1 point. They've grabbed four.
Yep, on the stroke of halftime, big Kenny Mamalo, the former Warrior, picks up his second of the evening. And again, it's this left-hand side raid of Hastings, Brooks and Dane Laurie. That was a superb pass from Dane Laurie, an absolute pearler. Look at this, deep into the line, Hastings. So too Brooks, and then the cutout pass onto the chest of the rampaging Kenny Mamalo. 10 tries now for Kent.
Hastings, he'll kick out towards Ken Mamalo again.
Your brilliance for the Tigers starting to creep in. Beautiful kick there. Hastings puts the kick on a dime. Mamalo, haven't seen many contests. The one we have, he comes up with the ball and goes down, scores a crucial try. This will be a good view here. Three, four Panthers, and Mamalo gets the ball down.
Peachy sends it out right. Laurie, good hands again, and Mamalo for the corner.
The okay.
Big Kenny Mamalo.
Okay, that'll be tackle
might
two.
Have try 12 for the year. Referee says he does.
It's a beautiful pass on the outside that finds the centre. Toa. This pass here, Dane Laurie once again, beautiful. And then Ken Mamalo. Get the ball down.
They'll have a look at it. That was a special pass by Dane Laurie, and I think it was Starling on this left-hand side. But just watch this pass here. Just identifies that Chris is coming out of the line. Just throws it across his teammate, and Mamalo is in the corner. He's a special player, Dane Laurie.